same. Yeah, I got nothing over here. This is bullshit.
Deep Blue, I'm in Stephanie's neighborhood. You got any intel on her?
She's some sort of legal advisor from Silicon Valley, specializing in patent law. Not sure what brought her here, though.
And why would Claw need a legal advisor? That doesn't make sense. I'll see what else I can dig up.
Yeah. There's gotta be more to this story. Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Yeah, my sight is clear.
No, no, please.
You Stephanie Burgess?
Who are you? You don't look like Sentinel.
Name's Nomad. Found your name tied to the Claw Project, and an individual known as the Strategist. I'm investigating the matter, and I have some concerns.
Keep your voice down. I don't want people to hear us.
Let's get out of town. We can find someplace safe where we can talk. Let's get going.
Like an outcast. Are you here to stop Claw?
I'm not an outcast, but yeah. Claw's far too dangerous to stay under Sentinel's control.
I'd like to help you, but I can't tell you anything. They have eyes and ears everywhere. Anything I say will be traced back to me.
What can I do to protect your safety?
I was planning on running away from all of this, but in order to do that, I need to disappear from Sentinel's database. If you can erase my entire existence from the Sentinel files, I can talk a lot more freely. I'm not trying to be paranoid. It's super important.
Just lead me in the right direction.
Thank you. I'll give you a burner phone. Call me when you're done. Don't worry. It's encrypted.
Where am I headed?
There are boats on the shore just west of Liberty City. Take one and you'll be able to reach the naval base. That's where my data is being kept.
Thanks. I'll call you when I'm done. you have something important to tell me?
Oh, yeah. I wanted to share some details about the location. It's an old naval base that Sentinel was using before the lockdown for Roland. Inside, there is a data center that keeps a log of all the visitors and VIPs.
Any idea of where it is specifically?
No, but I know this is where they keep my profile. It's heavily guarded and equipped with a mortar, automated turret, and drone carrier. It's all very modern.
All very useful. Thank you.
I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Shit! It'd be in your best interest to tell me about the database's location.
It's in a building. Northwest part of the camp.
All right. Server room. Northwest building. Got it.
Nothing to report here.
Drone carrier's here. Go get one up there.
Negative movement here. Nothing to report.
I don't see shit. Someone called a drone operator?
Freeze! Hostiles!
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit... Man, I'm putting in good friends. This sucks. Did you ever get a really annoying...
nothing going on by me.
I've had it with this shit.
They're attacking! Here they come! What?
Done. Might want to double check the records. Stephanie, I've cleaned the slate for you. You've been scrubbed from the system.
Thank you, Nomad. This means the world to me.
Think you can talk freely now?
Yes. I'm sending you coordinates for where we can meet. Once there, I'll tell you everything you need to know.
Thanks. Looking forward to it. Rendezvous point, Stephanie. Where are you? Stephanie, where are you?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I won't be joining you. I can't.
Wait. What? Why?
I have no choice. I need to tie up all of the loose ends. I need you to disappear. Forget we ever met.
Yeah, I guess that narrows down what we'll be investigating next.